Sylvia Likens, a 16-year-old tortured and murdered. Sylvia Likens and her sister Jenny were left in the care of a family friend. In July 1965, Lester Liken decided to take up with the carnival and leave the two sisters with a family friend named Gertrude Banasowski. Gertrude was poor, and in no condition to take care of the two teenage girls. But Lester requested that Banasowski straighten up his daughters when he paid $20 a week. For the first 2 weeks, the sisters were treated kindly. Then 1 week their father's payment came late. Gertrude soon began to abuse and torture them. She used a heavy paddle and a thick leather belt. When Gertrude used to get exhausted, her daughter Paula used to step in. Soon Sylvia became the focus of the abuse. Gertrude accused Sylvia of stealing and burned her fingertips. She force-fed her till she became sick. She tortured the girl by cutting open her skin and rubbing salt on her wounds. She was often scaled to hot bath. Sylvia was forced to strip naked and shove empty Coca-Cola bottle into her private parts. She was then locked in the basement without food and access to bathroom. Gertrude also carved "I'm a prostitute and proud of it" on Sylvia's abdomen using a hot needle. Gertrude forced Sylvia to write a note in which she tells her parents that she would run away. Sylvia overheard Gertrude tell her children that she was going to take Sylvia to a forest and leave her there to die. Sylvia tried to escape but failed. Sylvia died on October 26, 1965, from brain hemorrhage and malnutrition. When the police came, Gertrude made a story, but Jenny took her chance and whispered to the officer she'd tell everything if they get her out of there. Gertrude was arrested and was sentenced to life imprisonment, and Paula was also sentenced to life imprisonment.